O'Reilly going to beat out the icing call. Great hustle by O'Reilly. Perron, weak shot wide. Sanford on that left flank. In behind the net, they've got past O'Reilly. Pareko moves up. Tyler Myers is there. Besser able to hook it ahead for Pettersson. And we're into the final minute. Pettersson giving Vancouver another lead. Schwartz answering.
And a good battle in front between Perron and Hughes. He was out there for a long time. A little face wash by Perron. Obviously keying in on the top defenseman trying to get him to bite. And for Quinn Hughes, fights it off. You can see him huffing and puffing. Need to get to the bench after that long shift. And he can expect a little more of that attention throughout this series.